Yeah. Comment. I apologize to your mom and your grams for wrecking your heart. I guess it was part of God's plan. But wait a sec, for we did it. Here is your rose. It took 7 years. Shit is bogus. I shed a tear when I wrote this. I admit I wasn't the best of you. I gave you shit, then you dip. Like, what was there left to do? Too busy worried about grip. Shredded through revenue. I let you slip. Should've put you up on a pedestal. Was hardly ready for something you could regard as steady. Now my heart is heavy, I'll take it far as these bars will let me. I know what happened, if you love is a distraction. My kids the only things I put above rapping. That's a thug's passion. Cash and drugs clashing, stashing emotions under the rug. Not communicating, thinking you just know what it was. 2017, that's when I started growing the buzz. Playing catch up cause my peers left your boy in the dust. Cause when they was focused on rapping, I was focused on us. I could've strived more, now it's two kids I gotta provide for. Window was closing slowly, had to switch the tempo on those that know me. Get too comfy and you gon' blow it, homie. Pack my metaphorical bag and hit the road, Jack. I promise when I take it home, I'm bringing gold back. I own that, I ain't expecting you to wait. I got a date with destiny, just let me get a plate, trust myself with loving you. You still stained from all of that mud I drug you through. You thinking, why ain't this a lifestyle he can get accustomed to? Like buy a plot and tie the knot like others do. Gave me a key to your home. I don't want you to think I'm leading you on. But I gotta be happy with being alone. If I can't learn to love myself, how the hell could I ever properly love someone else? Just know these words is heartfelt. And it'll kill me to see you happy with another man. But I can't expect you to never love again and rob your heart of his plans. Can't put a ring on a finger and keep it stepping, nigga. It should respect how real you kept it with her. And I know one day it'll hit me. Will you stop replying to texts, questioning if you miss me? And all that's left is history and a grudge kept against me. Evidently, made my bed, I lay in it. But first I got something to say. Wait a minute.
Silly me.